The Battle of Cantenna was one of the last battles of the Third Servile War, and took place in Lucania in 71 BC.Gannicus and Castus, the leaders of the rebellious force, were killed in battle by Roman soldiers under the command of Marcus Licinius Crassus. Crassus deployed two of his commanders, Quintus Marcius Rufus and Lucius Pomptinus, and a portion of his legions to fight the rebels.